Extracting species profile. SUCHOMIMUS. A moderately large spinosaur that lived in Africa during the early Cretaceous. SUCHOMIMUS may have been closely related to the European Baryonyx. It would have been a wader, and would have laid down the evolutionary blueprints for the specialized aquatic hunter, and predecessor, Spinosaurus.